purpose of the application is to get the etymology of a word based on the word that's passed into the web service. And the way that the application works, as I mentioned earlier, we're going to have a static web page in an S3 bucket on AWS, and that S3 bucket's going to serve as a web server. Behind the scenes, there's going to be an API gateway that's going to take as a path URL a word. And the API gateway is going to pass that word onto a Lambda function. The Lambda function, in turn, is going to do a lookup on OxfordDictionaries.com to get the etymology of the word. Once the word is discovered, it'll be passed out of Lambda back to API Gateway, and API Gateway will pass it back into the web browser with some information. So, there you go.